awake in a cloud. My feet don't even wanna move on their own anymore. Like a recurring struggle mentalized on the flames. Inhaling past ashes will be the poison in my veins. Time waits for the ends and nothing else. Nostalgia bleeding through vibration from whatever it was we felt.
Go fuck yourself with your contagious disease. That'll be the last time you see me begging on my knees. Accustomed to the shaking feet in public, swaying in the breeze when posture keeps me grounded like the roots of a decaying tree. It's all so beautiful until you realize everything's temporary or make-believe. Take what you please as if you needed my permission in the first place. Disconnected in the worst ways, still afloat like a rotten apple core. That's me taking a back seat, lips stitched together, chewing on bullets you keep spitting out of that pretty mouth. Twist it around, go on and pierce me with that stainless steel silver tongue. Pretend like it's already been done, but the killing has just begun. Skydiving from the middle of the sun, cut the cord and we'll catch our death. A time capsule of us in the ocean, let Mother Nature scatter what's left. What happened to that little kid? You grew up, developed your fangs and a chronic thirst for new blood. And I've seen true love tiptoeing through the shadows with a jagged blade. Respect is passe, secondary to the fashion statement, cast me away. Who would have ever thought that meaning well was in bad taste? No longer am I your back to break, so compliment that melting mask on your face. Read me like a misspelled high school poetry notebook, relating more to my teachers than to the words of my peers. An ex-ragdoll that fell asleep on a bed of rusty nails, to accepting needles in my subconscious, puncturing former optimism. Those poppies carrying secrets off to the windy city just to be forgotten, mirroring my direction ever since the wings sprouted. From a sinking slouch, supporting me more than what's creeping out of the creases of your mouth. The fleeting sound of a single drop in a distant wishing well, echoing off the walls of continual miscommunication. Set ablaze from the inside out with the flames to history's pages.
The bed we made of expectations fading. Yesterday, some of your dreams are fading. Keep the nightmares from coming in.